Do what you can where you are with what you have. Theodore Roosevelt. At the beginning of being an entrepreneur, you are not going to have the capital you want to make everything you have in your head work 100% of the time. That's just the reality. Unless you're already rich, unless your parents or you have an investor that don't care about what it's gonna cost to make it happen, every single person, no matter where they're at as an entrepreneur, there's gonna be so many roadblocks of, man, if we just had this extra income, we can make this happen. Man, if we just had this, we can make that happen. Man, if we had this, we could do this easier. And that's just how it is 100% of the time. And the truth is, you have to just do what you can with what you have, with where you are at right now. You can't let those things be excuses for you. If you allow those things to be excuses for you, then you're not gonna be able to make your vision, ambition, desires, and goals become a reality. And the truth is, nobody would ever be able to make their vision, ambition, desires, and goals become a reality. No matter who you look at, they've had roadblocks. No matter who you look at, every successful person at one point had something in their way where they're like, man, I wish this wasn't here, or man, if we just had this, this would be easier. But they don't use that as an excuse. They figure out, okay, we can't make that happen. How do we go around it? How do we still make it happen regardless of this component is missing? How do we still make it work? So do what you can with where you are, with what you have right now. Have no excuses in your life, and you're absolutely gonna be a success in time with what you wanna make become reality. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed what you learned today, don't forget to push like and share the video with everyone you know. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. New motivational videos every single day go live on my Facebook page, The Official James Shu. Subscribe to my YouTube channel at @ShuMJames for exclusive content that you can only find there. And I'll see everybody tomorrow.